press the bell icon and never miss an update from Digital Hash.
When this was offered to me, I felt that this was the correct kind of thing that I wanted to do, because I didn't want a long running serial. I can't do television because, you know, the working hours and the kind of time that is required for a daily soap is not possible for me. Also, the kind of things that are offered to women my age these days are usually mothers-in-law who are hateful towards their daughters-in-law, and that's not a space I want to see myself in. So this was actually perfect for me to play, and I was really happy because I select not just the role but also the people I work with. I'm very particular about the unit that I'm working with, and I found when I met Ruchir Arun, who's the director of the series, I really found his idea so interesting and so refreshing, and I wanted to be part of this. So that's how it all came about. Vandana Solanki, I think, is a very, very kick-ass kind of person. She is not bothered about, she's come to that point now where she's really not bothered about what people think of her. And she's a very strong woman in her own life. She's a working woman. She's always been for a very long time. She's the principal of a school. So obviously, you know, there's a certain disciplinarian streak in her. And also, she's seen a lot of generations of children. So she's very modern in her outlook. Her relationship with her husband is also badi nok jok, and you know, that kind of thing. It's not like ki, oh, I have to respect all the opinions that my husband has. And she's not exactly a kind of still a caregiver for her children. She feels that yeah, now they are independent, they are doing their own thing, and she's accepted all their choices very gracefully. So that's the kind of character that she's, and she has a great sense of humor. Two different worlds altogether, you know. Ratri is a very, very, but both, I must say, have something in common. The fact that they are very respectful of all technicians and actors on the floor, and there is a lot of love among everybody who's working. So that's something that is common with both Ratri, and there's a certain formality about the Ratri production. There's also a hierarchy, obviously, because you know they are dealing with huge stars like Salman, Madhuri, and Anupam Kher, Alok Nath, and all these people. But whereas after a shot, maybe for some time we could kind of gel on the set, but at other times we are in our own makeup rooms and whatever else. While here, it's like everything happens on the set. You know, there's a lot of improvisation. Everybody is equal, which I love about the web space. Or maybe particularly about this unit, I think everybody has a say, in the process. So I can't really credit my performance only to the writers or only to the director. The co-actors play a huge role in that, and I think everybody on the set contributes a little bit towards your character. And even off screen, they're very, very cool people to work with, you know, and yet they're very professional. Mostly people like me are very skeptical about dealing with young people, because one feels ki, arre, whether they'll be professional, whether they'll be disciplined enough. But these guys have the best of both worlds. Like, you know, they are very, very particular about the job that they are doing. They want to do a great job, and they are working towards it. And also that there is an equality, there is no gender bias, you know, there's no expectations which are different from women and men. So I think all in all, it has spoiled me, this experience. So next time I take up work, I'll have to, you know, keep all these things in mind before I take it up. I know how important it is today to move on to other platforms. So if something like that comes up, like for example, I did this Savage Mom-in-Law with Filter Copy, and it was liked tremendously by so many youngsters. So I think I should cater to them also as an actor. So I'd love to be part of that. Horror. I'd like to scare people. I think it takes time because, you know, our industry is so small. Everybody knows everybody, and to also, you know, be a breakthrough person in that industry is very tough. You know, you have a certain audience, but to have a wider audience, you have to, you know, kind of develop yourself a bit more, you know, you have to be slightly more exposed, which I think Sai has done very beautifully. So I think there are a few actors like Swapnil Joshi, Sai, Siddharth Sandekar has that, you know, appeal. So I think actors are slowly getting there and they've understood the need to be that way, you know, to be acknowledged by a wider section rather than just the limited audience that they get out of a Marathi film. So I think that that experiment will start and you'll see much more of it now because that is the way to the future, I think. Yeah. I think as an actor, the most satisfying one was the one between Isha and I, that's Anita and Vandana, where it's a mother-in-law, daughter-in-law thing and where actually their relationship hasn't been too nice. And the mother-in-law takes it upon herself to, you know, get things straight and, you know, get things at a space where both of them can communicate very freely. And I think it is something that the older generation has to do because they've seen life and the younger generation is still, you know, kind of finding themselves, finding whether they are comfortable in the roles that they are playing outside and inside a marriage. So that relationship and that scene for me was lovely, and also because we did a lot of discussion around that scene. It's not the way it was written. So it's something that has come up of discussions with the entire unit actually. We sat down, we thrashed it out. It was much more fluid than what normally a set scene is, you know. So I love playing that because I come from theatre, so I find that very interesting and exciting. And it was so wonderful to work with Isha. She's such a kick-ass actress. And Veer was also on the set, Nikhil. And his contribution was also very important because one of the stories that I have said in the scene is something that he narrated out of his own experience with his own family. So I think the relatability of that, also the hopes and dreams of many girls who would want a mother-in-law like Vandana, you know, in that particular scene, came out so well, and I think all in all it was one of the scenes I loved performing. To tell you frankly, I'm not really pro-censorship at all, you know, not even for our films. I feel that you should have different grades, you know, age groups that are catered to. I mean, if you have to censor a film, you censor it that way. One should not stop content. One should stop people of a particular age from seeing it. So I feel that as a responsible parent, if I don't want my children to see certain content, and it's very, very definitely shown in a platform like Netflix or, you know, like Amazon, they have age groups that, you know, strong language. They also have what kind of things are there in this particular film. So if you don't want to see it, or if you don't want your children to see it, you can have those controls in place, you know, in their phones so that they don't see it. But it's everywhere. How can you stop even children from getting to places? You know, your finger touches something inadvertently and you have a whole strange sight coming up and you're exposed to certain things that you might not want your child to be exposed to at that age. But you cannot be controlling. All you can do is try to have some, you know, ethics in place in terms of age groups and stuff like that, which will avoid accidents mostly. But I feel that, you know, content is content. You can't censor thoughts. You can't censor that kind of creativity. I think the Digital Hash has come up with a very good concept of this award because, you know, web series are things that happen, they have just 5 episodes or 6 episodes and they're usually over. Very, very few long running web series can be seen on the net, and there is so much content happening that to keep up with it annually would be very, very tough. So I think this is a great initiative, and I think it keeps us all also on our toes and wanting to do better in whatever we are putting out there. Apart from the millions of views and stuff like that, this is also very important for actors and technicians. And so I'm really very happy, and I was so happy to receive the award, I can't tell you, because it's been a while since I've received any award at all. So I really thank the Digital Hash for that. It's really a good concept and wonderfully done. Next, I'm working on a film, that feature film that I'm going to direct. It's called Tribhanga. I've written it and I'm going to direct it, and I've got some really wonderful actors on board already, and we are still casting for the rest. So sometime early next year, we'll be on the floor shooting for Tribhanga, and that's, so I'm going to be behind the camera next. All the latest updates on digital web entertainment, log on to thedigitalhash.com.